Hi, everyone. Welcome back. We are at Crossbone Island. So let's go in. I have to say, this is a bit annoying. Constantly using growth to get up, but it fits with the environment, I guess. Okay. Now that we have the cloak, we can now get through. We had those weeping angel kind of statues. Let's try that here. Nope. Okay. Don't know how you make it past that like that, but this water, fire, and wind. I don't think anyone can take this. Perfect. Explodey guys. Debilitate. We'll be right back. Well, damn, I'm paralyzed. It's all right, I got one of them asleep, so... Hopefully this should do it. Damn, Blizzard is still standing. Okay. Damn, he's a hard hitter. I know he was the most dangerous out of the group. I just not realize how dangerous. Okay, what's my end goal? Now this one needs to go up there. This one over there. I think that's good. Nasty green water. That's not what I need to do. Oh, I may have messed that up. Almost certainly did. I don't know how to fix that. I don't think I can fix that. Crap. Okay. Maybe I got it this time? Got that one. Ninja garb. Does this win? There we go. This water and fire. You know, it might be worth it. Get him a little bit more defense, but that severely limits his agility. Rock is in the way. I needed to move it down. There we go. Just that little bit is all that it really needed. Mimic? This three-headed beast is gonna be trouble. I can already feel it. Oh, damn. Let's get you some more health. Damn. really don't want to use that. Yeah, I'm gonna get screwed if I do that. Okay. Dude, I got a feeling Garrett's going down. I wonder if Garrett has... Oops. He does not. All right, then. Let's do this. Let's replenish all. Screw it. You know what? Let's try this. Oh, let me don't regret it. At least we got one of them. That's all that matters. Perfect. And we got a potion. All right. Oh, I think this one has a gin in it. Possibly. I know there's a gin somewhere in here on Crossbone Isle. I just don't remember which level it's on. But it might be in this section, this level. Ooh, there is. And he just ran. Okay. Okay. Ah, They got so scared it ran into the wall. Oops, I'm standing in the way. Fantastic. Replenish the one that I lost. Or that I used, rather. Ooh, Demon Axe. I think that one actually might be cursed. Yep, it's cursed. I do not want to use that. Come here, little one. There we go. Welcome aboard, Bane. Welcome aboard. Perfect. Let's try to paralyze one of them. Oh, damn. Ooh, okay. No! There goes Ivan! Okay. I cannot revive. Try to do that. Let's heal you. I'm trying to recover. God damn, every time when you need it to work, it won't work. Damn! Come on! Can we lull one to sleep? God damn. Nope. Quit it with the acid blessing. Damn, it's such a hard hitting. Please take at least one of them out. That's all I need. There we go. There we go. With the acid blessing. Damn. I need to let those reset, and then I can use a revive. Isaac can use revive. No, not what I wanted to do, Isaac. You got ahead of yourself. I know there's a spell. I thought there was where you could lift these up and move them. There's revive. Fantastic. Lift force move. Oh no! Do I not have it yet? Okay, hold the phone. Oh, okay, y'all. I'm just really jumping the gun on this crossbone aisle. So, there's a synergy called carry that you can use to pick up those blocks and move them over a space. And that allows you to go further down into this crossbone aisle. But unfortunately, I do not have the carry gem for that synergy. And that's something you get in the Venus Lighthouse. And of course, I have not gone there yet. So that's where I need to go, and then we go back to Crossbone. I just wanted to explore real quick, see what was over here. Nothing. Okay. All the way to the left. Gotta go through a couple of these to get back to where we were. Why not? Let's clear out the roster. This one's all the way to the right. Let's do some healing. Oh great, she's poisoned. So, let's heal again. I don't think anyone else is poisoned. Pretty much back to where we were. I'm gonna create a couple of save files. Cause I don't wanna have to keep going through the desert over and over. Gang country. Damn, not what I wanted to happen. Why not? I was trying to pull up my menu. I was not quick enough. Okay, try to stun him. Okay. We'll try this. Not quite as prepared as I wanted to be. But I thought it'd be funny to try and run, but... yeah, wing stroke is not the one I wanted. Let's do this. ham. Do this. Damn, 600 damage. And again, wow. Nice. That was a lot better that time around. I want to use reveal here. Ooh, there is. Perfect. Like, please, did y'all not just see what happened? I just took on a gigantic storm lizard, and y'all are still gonna bother me. Sheba is nowhere to be found. I wonder what happened. Should we search the desert once more or press on to Lalivero? What do you say? Should we keep going? Yeah? Oh yes, I'd forgotten about your foes. Our guard gate lies ahead. We can leave Sheba to the soldiers at the gate. Well, perhaps we should head there first then. Okay. There's a cave over there. Suhala Gate. Well, this ain't good. What is the meaning of this? Is it idiom? What has happened to the gate? There was a strange group. No papers. They wanted to pass. We tried to hold them back, but they were too powerful. They had strange powers. We were no match for them. Must have been Felix, yep. No one else is capable of this. After we find Sheba, we must track down these monsters that did this. We must go to Babby Lighthouse as soon as possible. Yes, but we cannot leave the soldiers like this. We're okay. Don't worry about us. Get after them, please. But that would be... We were bested in battle, but we will survive. Now go. If they have done anything at the lighthouse, it would be our... You're right. We've got to stop them. We're going after them, right, Isaac? Okay. I don't need nothing from you. You're probably expensive as hell. Okay. Pop down here. Mint. agility. This will be a great use of this ability. Oh, damn. Alright. I mean, I could have just backed up to battle, but... no point. We did the first one, now we'll do the second one. Okay, so that was first, this is second. Okay. And we'll try the third. Well, that is a pain in the butt. Get rid of these gnomes, please. Little gnome wizards. Ah, thank you. So annoying. Nightmare. So I thought she'd be like a succubus or something like that. Not just nightmare. 1, 2, 3. Of course you want to battle. You better not run. It freaking ran. Oh my god. I ain't doing that. Okay. Let's try this. Thank you. I want to see if this strategy will work. Okay, so I got kite and ground. Let's try this. I'm just curious if I can make this work. It worked fantastic. Just come in hard hitting. Dude, we'll give that one to you. Fantastic. Ooh, and there's a cave. Do defense, please. Something and it's just the train. It's unusual. You just don't hear the train very often during the day. Now at night though, you can hear it quite well. One little ball, he managed to hang on. Okay. Our synergy has been restored. Look at this. What happened? The ship. Babby's ship. Perhaps it's time. Isaac, take this. Try to use it. Isaac got the black orb. Now use it on the ship. The wreckage of a ship scuttled off the coast. What's the matter? Strange, nothing happened. What does it mean? Could Babby have been wrong? No, not Babby. I was wrong. It is not yet time. We must press on to Babby Lighthouse. I will take that back for now. We will return to the ship later. Huh. And I'm trying to think of whose ship that is. Because it's not Babby's, in case you've never seen this game before. Most likely, if you're watching this, you've played it, you know the story. Babby's ship is in Lalivero. I don't remember whose ship that is. I mean, it's an adept ship, yes. I know that. But whose? I don't remember. It's not Pierce. Such annoying little creatures. Of course, y'all gotta hit me just as I'm leaving. Let's take out this mole. Oh, another guard! Venus Lighthouse was attacked by strange wanderers. Oh, and he died. That's how you die in this world. You just vanish. Venus Lighthouse was attacked by strange wanderers. See, and he just vanishes too. Just fades into oblivion. Babby's soldiers are all colossal victors. How could anyone beat all of us? Who were they? Oh, how could they attack mere scholars, those barbarians? They are already headed for Babby Lighthouse. Theodem, be happy. The entrance to Venus Lighthouse is open. After years of study, our dreams have at last come true. Oh, how did they open the door to Venus Lighthouse? I've waited so long to see what it's like inside Venus Lighthouse, but I can't even move without feeling terrible, terrible pain. Alright. I'm gonna end it right here for today. We will pick it up next time in the Venus Lighthouse. So, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.